Saddam Hussein was given one last chance to withdraw unconditionally from Kuwait. To the contrary, what we have seen is a redoubling of Saddam Hussein's efforts to destroy completely Kuwait and its people. I have therefore directed General Norman Schwarzkopf to use all forces available to eject the Iraqi army from Kuwait. I have complete confidence in the ability of the coalition forces swiftly and decisively to accomplish their mission.
You're a little anxious now, but once you hit the ground, you're going to be solid, you're going to be confident, and I know you're going to do a great job. Thank you all very much. God bless you.
Carried the fight to the enemy. And you fought hard and you fought extremely well. And you ought to feel good about what you did. Come down here to fight our country's battles if we had to. And we had to, and we did it fast.